for latest Bollywood gossips, subscribe to our channel. To get our videos, first hit the bell icon and get notified for every video. There is no doubt that the verdict in Salman Khan Black Buck shooting case has anguished quite a few people. And one such person is comedian Kapil Sharma, who used some of the most filthy abuses in his tweet where he slammed at a leading reporter and the media in general. But what seems to be done in a fit of rage once more spelt doom for the actor, and as a cover-up measure, Kapil shared another post where he requested everyone to ignore his tweets. He defended himself, saying that his account was hacked. That's not all. Kapil even deleted the abusive tweet, but all in vain. People had already taken screenshots of this tweet, and this once more tarnished his image. Now, what do you think of this? Do let us know by commenting in the section below.